Hello guys, come back with me. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to this YouTube channel. Okay, this time I want to talk about Bitcoin. What is Bitcoin? Bitcoin often described as a cryptocurrency, a virtual currency, or a digital currency. It's a type of money that is completely virtual. It's like an online version of cash. You can use it to buy products and services, but not money soft as a Bitcoin yet. And some countries have been in altogether. However, some companies are beginning to buy into its growing inflows. In October last year, for example, the online payment service PayPal announced that it will be allowing its customers to buy and sell Bitcoin. The physical Bitcoin you see in photos are a novelty. They will be worthless without the private cost print inside them. How does Bitcoin work? As Bitcoin is basically a computer file which is stored in a digital wallet. Upon a smartphone or computer, people can send Bitcoin or part of one to your digital wallet, and you can send Bitcoin to other people. Every single transaction is recorded in a public place called the blockchain. This makes it possible to trace the history of Bitcoin to stop people from spending coins they do not own, making copies or undoing transactions. How do people get Bitcoin? There are three main ways people get Bitcoin. One, you can buy Bitcoin using real money. Two, you can sell things and let people pay you with Bitcoin. Three, or they can be created using a computer. Next, how are new Bitcoin created? In order for the Bitcoin system to work, people can make their computer process transaction for everybody. The computers are made to work out incredibly difficult sums. Occasionally, they are rewarded with a Bitcoin for the owner to keep. People set up powerful computers just to try and get Bitcoin. This is self-mining. But the sums are becoming more and more difficult to stop the money Bitcoin being generated. If you start mining now, it could be years before you got a single Bitcoin. You could end up spending more money on electricity for your computer than the Bitcoin will be worth. Why are Bitcoin valuable? There are lots of things other than money which we consider valuable, like gold and diamonds. The Aztecs used cocoa beans as money. Bitcoin are valuable because people are willing to exchange them for players, goods and service, and even gas. Next, why do people want Bitcoin? Some people like the fact that Bitcoin is not controlled by the government or banks. People can also spend their Bitcoin wildly anonymously out of a transaction or record. Nobody will know his account number was your own unless you tell them. In an online chat with social media user in January 2021, the world's richest man, Elon Musk, said that he was a big supporter of Bitcoin. He even went as far as to change his Twitter bio to Bitcoin. He has repeatedly sold his support online currency in recent years and caused major movements in their value due to his own personal wealth and influence. This particular endorsement led to the value of Bitcoin to rise significantly. It is secure. Every transaction is recorded publicly, so it's very difficult to copy Bitcoin. My fuck, one of spin on to don't be turned on. It is possible to lose your Bitcoin wallet or delete your Bitcoin and lose them forever. There have also been there from the site that let you store your Bitcoin remotely. The value of Bitcoin has gone up and down over the years since it was created in 2009, and some people don't think it safe to your real money in the Bitcoin. Okay guys, this is first discussion about Bitcoin. Don't forget to like, comment, and subscribe to this YouTube channel, and see you next time. Bye bye.